Hello, and I'm back with another part of Pat Gold, and in this part we take on Will of the Elite Four. Let me see, that's a flying cube. Yay! Will in a cool battle intro. Will four Pokemon, he has two Zatu, a Slowbro, an Exeggutor, and a Jinx. Looks that I have got to turn up in battle, where you move in battle, from when I was training, so this will probably be a boring fight since you've seen none of the attacks. But, sorry about that, mistakes do happen. Next up should be his Jinx, so I will swap to my Typhlosion. My team has changed, since you can tell by the border. Cough, Piliswine. And Fortress would have been annoying to train, so I got rid of them and got Ho-Ho and a Noct Owl. Oh, we're walking through this gym now. Next Pokemon he has, he should have a Slowbro, if I'm not mistaken. Yep. The Sims again. Oh, he's a healing because he's a noob. And that's been hit again. Put him into the red health. And that's been finished off. This time, he has an Exeggutor. And I will use Typhlosion again to take him out. This battle seeming to be very quick. I don't know why. To turn up for the Elite Four, I use the character's parent. I gave all my money to the character's parent and I went against the Elite Four constantly, was grinding to get up levels. And the money that I won, after eventually losing, I always sent back to the character's player. So, are we gonna beat it? It's done! And that's Will. It's very easy, but we all are. Now I'll heal up. Well, only one Pokemon can heal up. I think we will go and take on... What's his name? I cannot remember his name. It will come to me in a minute. Oop, done close. Koga, and he has psychic Pokemon, poison Pokemon, so I sent up my Noct Owl and seen there's a few psychic moves to kick up in the action. Should be speedy battle again. It wasn't a practice run through that I did. Koga's son, if I remember, start off with an Ariador, which is good for Noct Owl because he took it at one hit last time and hopefully do it again. Oh, stupid Ariador. Then we should run point me out. Oh, he's poisonous. You know he's poisonous. Oh, I'm his full health. Oh, you knew. Most of his team are wasting Fire Attack and Crobat and Muk. But I really suggest a Fire type. And I have a Ground of Psychic for Muk. Or... What Gather Horns are there, man? Dragon Move. Not Dragon Dance. We don't want to learn Dragon Dance. This time he has a mook subbing out Ho-Oh. To hopefully take it out in one hit with Jacob Fire. Oh, I could have used an extra sensu. Oh well, I used Jacob Fire. And we got hit. Hopefully we'll get hit for Marking Stress Stronger. So that hit for a lot. Oh, that's extra sensu, that was super effective. And that's gonna take him down. Simple. I will keep Ho-Oh out since he uses Crobat. Oh, as you thought, oh, it's changed. Oh, you thought. Oh, well, I'll use extra sensu again. Oh, miss. Ah. He goes strong. Shall I use an extra sensu? I think I've swapped my Typhlosion. Oh, what? My DS is blinking red. That's not good. Oh, I've got to watch the time limit here. Oh, I still hit him with a flamethrower. Oh, it in now. That's him dead and out the picture. Go cry home to mum, weirdo. And this Crobat I'm not. If it is, I'm going to switch out just in case. If it isn't, I'll switch back to Typhlosion. But hopefully it is. Oh, Toxic Spike. What? It's not fair. You never did that. You went Crobat first. Then you went down and off him. Bullshit. Take him out in a hit as well. Stupid Croco, you suck. Now this is Crobat. Poison, didn't he? He's already been in the fight. It's got better not beat me. I've really been really annoyed if it did. Beat me, stupid thing. I've been hurt. Come on, hit it. Yes, we hit it. It seems like I'm taking all the way, all the way. Live, 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 live. Come on, live the poison, live the poison, live the poison. Live the poison. It, fail. I think now the send up Gyarados and I'm going to get an Ice Fang on it. Because that'll take it out since it's not flying. Shiny, yay. Where are you, Billy? Body, they're beating me. Get Ice Fang on it. If I can, it's it. I suppose it's using double change, but... Arrgh! Gotcha! Suck on that, you weirdo. We're beating Koga as well. Wow, that's good for the first video of the Elite Four. And that's it. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter, view my website, and subscribe. That's all, folks.